Senator Heroptica. In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Hey, hey, hey! Lock it up in there! That's it, it's you all got, my friends!
And the rest, you can just come along with a fellow sitting next to you. Because I'm going to sit down and enjoy the ride while you guys do the singing, okay? That works? All right, let's give it a go. Sickness and in hell. Some of you, hey, it's beautiful. Hey, anyhow, the next song we're gonna do, you guys, it somehow reminds me of my old blue 1983 Toyota Corolla. It's no more, it's probably functioning as a barbecue grill right now in my yard. Go recycling. Anyhow, this is Paid in Full.
Start. I am to take your sour heart with you.
one day that teach my sons the bitter history to try and prove. So much. Oh, it's getting all mushy right now. Who's here alone tonight or today with no friends? Somebody still? Oh, that's so sad. Please, somebody, when you see a person with his or her hand up, ask the name of that person and make a new friend, all right? This is a great song to find the love of your life or just, you know, one night fun thing. Regardless, this is called Tola. You did too. Now you're saying, hey, let's think this over. You take my hand and pull me next to you, so close to you. I have a feeling that.
Well, plenty of you with words here.
I found one for you. Kiss your cheeks, say bye, and walk away. I am crying.
I'll make a new friend today, all right? It's fun.
Time it's over.
this one here. Currently. Still feeling that way? All right, hey, that's one sign of being alive, ain't it? It's not so bad. In Finland, we call it the pearl of alcohol. Ready to celebrate life? Let me see your fist up in the air.
Time, mere delusion. This image is a imagination. If life makes you glow, then glow like a star. You're the night, you're the day. On the sky, live in the clouds, defy the gravity. Beside an apparition, you're rolled down to damnation. With the rest of illustration.
Tonight, but Before we go there, there's one thing I want to do. I want to thank you all for coming here tonight. Thank you. I want to thank you all for buying a ticket for this here festival. You know what has made this festival and all other festivals and club shows possible are all those tickets that you people and your friends and your parents and even your grandparents have bought in the past. This festival would not exist without you people, so thank you! For the sake of future, I do hope that you keep doing the same thing tomorrow. Go and see another band somewhere. Here, of course. If you're not here, go and see some band in a club. Or maybe next week, next month. A year goes by and there are a few of you here, believe it or not, who are into 1920s early guitar jazz and listening to Django Reinhardt and going to Paris and drink some pastis or whatever. And 10 years go by and there are a couple of reggae heads here already. Yep, such is life, but it's all beautiful. Go and explore, find new music every day. If you're not into metal music, find metal music, all right? Just explore, fall in love with new music every day. Go and see bands, live bands with real people, playing real instruments. Bands that play real music for real people like you! So when you buy tickets for these shows, you are making sure, and that's the only way you can make sure, that you can also enjoy live music with your own children and grandchildren one day. That's no bullshit, you know that. In other words, it means that you people, you are keeping live music alive! Nothing to add to that. This is don't say a motherfucking word. Thank you! wait for me, oh, indeed.
Big secrets rule the night. Don't cry for me, oh, work too tight.
Don't work to say tonight. Let this be alright. I'll help you follow through. Remember this.
Won't you agree?
I need to keep the scars. To prove that was a time. And now I'm something more than life. And like the last time here, I'll have the means and will sincere.
Your night is nowhere near. Unfortunate for you, this makes me your to drink in that order. Trust me. So you still remember the answer, right? As we have three groups here, we have a competition, meaning that each group needs to be louder than the previous one, all right? So let's see how loud these guys can be. You ready? Hell yeah! So here we go. Is there something you need? Fucking A. Can you be louder than those guys? What do you think? We can do this.
Is there something you need?
Fucking A. We lost already.
No!
What do you say, group number three? Can it be louder than all those other people combined? What do you say? What do you say? All right, let's do this. You ready? Here we go, real loud now.
Is there something you need?
Something you need! Keep your hands up in the air, everybody.